Hi, this is Sumit Saraswat. I am from 2015-17 MBA batch. Currently, I am working with Aditya Birla Sunlife Mutual Fund in Hyderabad. And after a year being here, I feel so excited. Have met with so many friends and so many memories we relived here. So yeah, it was quite nice today. Proxy king of my batch. Ashish. Me, maximum time. Me, again me. I admire me and my girlfriend, and next year I think we are going to hear some good news about it. So I was doing my CA along with my BCom. So I completed my BCom and I couldn't found my luck in the CA part. Then I thought, why to waste more time into it when it is not yielding any further results. So I decided to appear in CAT, CMAT and MAT, and through which I scored quite good in MAT and CMAT, and I got a placement call from here. So there was an interview held up in Delhi, and Manish sir took, Manish Kothari sir, and he selected. So by that way I came. And why Bangalore? Because since my birth I have been traveling to many states. I have been to Madhya Pradesh, Rajasthan, Haryana, Delhi. We lived in Delhi, and again Bangalore, coming to Bangalore, having a good experience, a rich experience, a new experience of South. So that made me come to a new place like Bangalore. So that's why I joined IUP. I've learned many things about life, friendship. Apart from the academics, the lessons which life has taught. So it has made me more stronger and more independent for taking decisions. And yeah. Faculties were awesome. They supported us at each step, at every moment, and the facilities were good. Yeah, that's only I can say. So my favorite hangout was the bakery shop at the main road, at the backside. So there, like every morning and every evening after the session gets over, we have to go for bread omelette and a chai. So that was our favorite adda. Many, there were many. So all the cultural events where we participated and where we all the events we coordinated as a batch. So yeah, we made quite a good memories there.